keep it small instead of trying to get everything. That's my dilemma.
That means I get more shit because it's closer to the edges. But yeah, that's what I started doing with this one. I get the reclaim there, then maybe I make some tier 1 max, but at the start I won't try to defend since it gets killed anyway and then it doesn't pay back for itself.
Well, and I think that's with a lot of spots on the map. You can try to fight for it, just like Wasser always tries to keep this or this. It's so expensive.
I think you get the same units otherwise still anyway, right?
Yes, but you could keep your stuff more concentrated so you lose less.
Well, basically you...
That's what it's... I don't know.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
Please?
Fuck. How?
By making a second factory right away. Apparently, just a little E for that.
Some E back now?
Even got interest on it.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
starts. E please. No, never mind. Oh, Jammer, what the fuck?
What's going on?
It's a trillion wriggling here, man.
Yes, I know. But I'm still more having problems with E than Moss.
Well, if you have too much moss, I can pass. Definitely spend it. Oops, I might be dead without E. Kind of counting on having overcharge.
Sorry guys, I had a phone call.
Did the phone call kill us?
I mean, we're not dead, so... we're not dead yet.
Under attack.
killed this and he has extra HP.
Overrun suddenly.
Yeah, this is the time where you need to have.
Oh, he's dead.
Commander, yeah.
Can you read me? Hell, I think the commander is dead.
Jesus.
Get as far as last time because I have no tier 3 max yet. I have tier 3 now though.
I almost had tier 3 lands at 2 3 tier 3 maxes, I think. Yeah.